We did Lindsay mess up. Hi, CHS. It's Monday, May 15, 2017. I'm Lauren.
And I'm Matt.
These are your morning announcements.
Summer school packets are now available. Packets are available in the counseling office. You must make an appointment with your counselor to make sure you are signing up for the right classes.
In need of a prom dress? If you or someone you know are in need of a prom dress, please stop by Mrs. Dally's room, A103. The dresses are free, stylish, and ready to be worn.
Gently used sports equipment drive. Clarkson High School is having a gently used sports equipment drive this week. New or gently used equipment will be donated to the Oakland County Sheriff PAL organization, which is creating sports leagues for children's in Pontiac ages 4 through 14. This is your chance to get rid of all sports equipment that has been outgrown and is taking up closet space or collecting dust in the garage. Please give the equipment a new life to someone who can use it. Equipment can be dropped off in Mrs. O'Rourke's room, 219.
Senior Walk Flower Sale. The Junior Executive Board will be selling carnations for $1 each or $5 for six in a bouquet with a ribbon. Buy them before school on Thursday, May 25th at any entrance to give your favorite seniors during the Senior Walk.
Senior Info. Senior Awards Night is Monday, May 15th at 6:30 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. Seniors from the class of 2017 with a 3.5 GPA or higher will be recognized for their accomplishments in one or more areas of academic excellence and if they are recipients of scholarships. There is a mandatory rehearsal for this event on Monday, May 15th at 7 a.m. in the Performing Arts Center. If you, for some reason, cannot attend this rehearsal, please contact either Mrs. Krazuk in the counseling office or Mrs. Brown in the principal's office. Please make sure to reconcile any textbook library fines before May 25th. If you are in question, please check the principal's office window and or media center for the last list of lines.
Grad party ticket sales. Tickets for the CHS grad party will be on sale Thursday, May 18th and Friday, May 19th during all lunches for $40. Tickets must be accompanied by a waiver. Dr. Rock would like to request that each graduating senior would provide a senior picture with their signature and hope for the future written on the back for the district Wall That Matters project. These will be collected in the principal's office.
Senior Week. LEAD is putting on Senior Week starting May 15th through May 19th. The following free activities are for seniors only. Tuesday, Senior Breakfast, held in Lab 230 from 6:45 a.m. to 7:20 a.m. Wednesday, Snack Carts during Wolf Time. Thursday, Ice Cream Sundays in Lab 230 during all lunches. Friday, Picnic in the Courtyard during all lunches. Seniors will be able to pick up wristbands Monday morning before school. These will be your ticket to all events.
That's all for us. Have a great day, CHS.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.